guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be making my Big Her sorority paddle. It's a Greek tradition that littles give their bigs a paddle. It's just a symbol of sisterhood, so that is what I'm doing today. I'm doing it for the holiday time, but I'm not going to be able to give it in time for the holidays, so I'm just going to give it for New Year's. I got this 15-inch paddle off Amazon. I will link it down below for you guys. It was fairly cheap. It was around like $16, I believe. So that's really good. It's a little smaller than I expected. I didn't really assume how big 15 inches would be, but it's still like a cute little size and I can still do a lot of stuff with it. If you guys have watched my other sorority video, I do have a twin, and usually twins coordinate their paddles for their big. Since it is the holiday time and I live in South Florida and she lives in North Florida, it's a little hard for us to meet up and make our paddles together. So we're doing them separately, and I think I'm just gonna go my own route and just kind of do whatever because I don't really know what I wanna do for my paddle yet. I'm completely winging it. But yeah, so I've been getting some ideas off Pinterest, some ideas of my own, and I think I'm just gonna incorporate it and make it into my own. So yeah, I will show you guys the materials I am going to use. I of course have my paddle. I have a pencil just to sketch everything out. I have some Gorilla Glue. I think hot glue would actually work better, but I don't have my hot glue gun right now, so I'm going to be using the Gorilla Glue. I also got these really cute decorations that I'm going to glue onto my paddle, which I think will look really cute. I have my bowl of water, some paint brushes. I varied from a bigger size to a very small detail brush just so I'm able to write. And then I just have some acrylic paints. Of course, I am using my colors of my sorority. I am using double blue and gold. I'm going to be taking this white acrylic paint and a thick brush like this. And I'm just going to paint away. Okay, I'm just putting the paint on. The one thing I do recommend when painting something all one color is to do the same brush strokes just so it doesn't look streaky and it all looks even. Dried up a bit. This is what it looks like. It's just white and it has a little bit of the wood peeking out, which is what I wanted. Now I'm going to be starting out with the lettering and take my floral embellishments that I bought from Hobby Lobby. This came in a 20-piece set. I'm going to be arranging them in the way I want. I'm doing this before I write anything just so I know where there's room to write. Okay, so I think that's what I want it to look like. So now I'm going to be taking my Gorilla Glue. I'm going to just start. I'm going to just put a little bit on the back. And just hold it down for about 5 seconds. To start out with the lettering, well, I am going to be trying to replicate this hand lettering. So I'm going to be putting this in the center. I'm going to go in with this very, very precise detail brush, and I'm going to be taking my black acrylic paint. Okay, so I'm taking the detail brush and some of the black paint. I put very little on the tip of it, and I'm going to go ahead and just outline this. Okay, so I lightly outlined behind it. And now I'm going to be showing you guys how to fake calligraphy. I'm really bad at explaining things, but I'm going to make the outline of the letter darker and thicker wherever it's going downwards. So with the A, while it's going downwards, I'm going to make that thicker. And the same for the rest. So you'll kind of get it as you watch. Did it. It looks a little messy, but I'm going to go in and fix the edges once the black dries. Okay, so now moving on to right here on the paddle. So right here, I'm going to just write AZD in Greek letter. Looks like so far. I'm really liking how it's turning out. So I know I want to incorporate something where it says big Dana and little Kayla. I'm going to incorporate some of the double blue and gold because that is our sorority colors. So I think what I'm going to do is along the sides of it, I'm just going to do the dark blue, the light blue, and then the gold stripes. So yeah, let's start on that. I have the three color paints. I have the double blue and gold, except I'm going to take this blue and make it a lighter blue. I'm going to be taking this little plastic bowl and pouring in a little bit. So putting some of that blue in, and then whatever left I have of the white, putting some of that white in there. Then taking the paintbrush that already had the white on it, I'm gonna mix it a little bit. And so I'm just going to start with the stripes. Okay, so now I dip back into the black and I'm going to be outlining the stripes I did. So I've been outlining for a while and this is what it looks like so far. I'm really loving how it's coming out. It's looking nice. And the paint dried pretty well. So right now I'm going to take a break from doing this because I've been doing this for quite some time now. So I will get back to you guys when I am starting again on it. And I finished my paddle and I just wanted to show you guys the finished result. I really, really love how it turned out. So this is what it looks like. So I wanted it to look really simple, but I added some nice accents and details to the side that I really, really love. If you like this video and you like how my paddle turned out, please give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel down below because that would mean the world to me. And I hope you guys had a great holiday time. Be excited for upcoming videos, so don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! With the dead, the bull, like a matador.